The White House delivered a $6 trillion U.S. dollar budget plan to Congress on Friday. It's President Biden's first blueprint for U.S. government spending. The plan includes ramping up spending on infrastructure, education, healthcare, and social services. It also includes increasing taxes on corporations and the wealthy. The Biden administration added that it makes sense to spend more now when the cost of borrowing is cheap and reduce deficits later.